6. Heat of the emotions. 7. Physical plane electricity. 7. Kundalini and prana. This is hidden a threefold mystery. 1. The mystery of electricity. Spiritually. 2. The mystery of the seven constellations. 3. The mystery of the one above the logos. 4. The heavenly man and man. The final part of question 6 is, who are the monophysitrists? This will be dealt with in greater detail in connection with our planet when taking up the subject of the coming of the Lords of Flame. It is desirable now to make certain facts clear which must form the basis of any thought upon this subject. 278 CREATIS on cosmic fire. The divine monophysitrists, L314, who are known in the sacred doctrine with diverse names, are the mid-born sons of Brahma, the third aspect logoic. They are the seven planetary logoi, and are the lords of the rays, the seven heavenly men. He developed the mind aspect in the first solar system, that in which Brahma was paramount, and in himself embodied objective existence. This he did in the same sense as that in which the second aspect, the Vishnu or dragon of wisdom aspect, is the sum total of existence and is the second system. The cells in their bodies are made up of the units of the human and Deva evolutions in the same manner, only on a higher turn of the spiral, as the bodies of human beings are made up of living organisms, the various animated cells, lesser lives. This is a basic fact in occultism, and the relationship between the cells in the human vehicles and the cells in the bodies of a heavenly. 13 in the secret doctrine the heavenly men are spoken of is 1. Agents of creation, being the totality of manifestation. S.E.I. 470. 2, 3, 4, they are pre-cosmic, S.E.I. 470, they are the sum total of solar and lunar entities, S.E.I. 170, compare to 374, they are the seven biblical archangels. They are the seven forces of creative powers. They are the seven spirits before the throne. They are the seven spirits of the planets. S.E.I. 472, 153. 5. In their totality they are the secret unpronounceable name. S.E.I. 473. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. They are the collective Dian Chohan. S.E.I. 477. They are the seven Kumaras. The seven Rishis. S.E.I. 493. 3, 196. 327. Being the sons of light. S.D.I. 521. 522. Being the hierarchy of creative powers. S.D.I. 233. Being the veiled synthesis. Other worlds. S.D.I. the heavenly man appears before the throne. INTROSTORY-CTORY-QUESTIONS-271. Man, you'll be productive of illumination if careful study. Just as a human being has an originating source, the monad and a semi-permanent vehicle, the causal body, but manifests through its lower principles, of which the dense physical is not one, so a heavenly man has an originating source, his monad, a semi-permanent body on the monadic levels of the solar system, but manifests through three lower sheets, are atmic, buddhic, and manasic levels. He is extraneous to the astral and physical planes just as a human being is to the physical. Man vitalizes the physical vehicle with his torture because he does not occultly count it as a principle. So the heavenly man is extraneous to the two lower planes of manifestation, though he vitalizes them with his force. The human being realizes his relationship as a cell in the body to a heavenly man only when he is developing the consciousness of the ego on its own plane. If it might be so expressed, the groups of causal bodies are the lowest form in which a heavenly man manifests, just as the physical body is the lowest through which a human being manifests, and this in its etheric connotation. It should be borne in mind that the manifesting existences embody certain planes, and have their points of deepest illumination on diverse levels. He originates on the monadic level, has his main focal point on the fifth level, the mental, seeking full conscious development on the three lower planes, the mental, the astral, and the physical. A heavenly man is the source outside the solar system, as man outside the three worlds of his endeavor, has his main focal point on the second plane of the system, and is seeking consciousness on the planes of the triad, which is related to all the cells in his body. He developed consciousness on the three. 272-ATRE-ATISE on cosmic fire. The lower planes of the three worlds during the first solar system, again in relation to the cells in